an essay written in Caviteño? Today, that's what we're going to check out here in Bien Chabacano. Let's go! First, let me give you a brief background about this essay. This essay was written by Kritzmar S. Baladad from the Cavite State University. It was an entry to the Dia de Chabacano 2020 Student Competition Essay Writing Contest. The title is Palabra Chabacano, Tadesa Parisia. So I'm just gonna read this essay and later on I'm gonna make some comments about it. Palabra Chabacano, Tadesa Parisia. ¿Cómo nga ba importante este Chabacano? Este el palabra kita platica entero familia desde antes. Entero familia, mi tata, mi nana, abuelo, abuela, tío, tía, sabi platica Chabacano. ¿Cómo ba poco poco yatapildi el palabra Chabacano? Y un poco ya lang kita platica este palabra. Siguro, di ligal tiempo, no hay ma quien ta platica Chabacano. Un poco juventud ya lang di sabi este palabra Chabacano. Siguiente tiempo, di pildia kaya este palabra Chabacano. Tadalikul da conmigo mi abuela, dale importancia el palabra Chabacano. Este el recuerdo ya dale con iso del tiempo español. Ya conocí con mi abuela, ta enseña Chabacano, y dale amor con el palabra Chabacano. Dale din importancia, y ta engrandecí este recuerdo desde antes. Yo, siempre, di dale rin yo importancia como un recuerdo que llega con mi familia. Di silbio este para no desaparecí. Di dale yo este importancia y di engrandecí silbi este palabra Chabacano. Para no desaparecí este recuerdo di dale rin yo con mi familia llegando el tiempo. So one of the notable things that I found in this essay is the word pildi. A few days ago, I was browsing some comments in Facebook and I learned that this word, this exact word, was used or is used in Cebuano. So obviously, this came from the Spanish perder, which in our Chabacano, in Zamboanga, is perde. But I'm not sure what this is in Ternateño, but curiously, it becomes pildi in Cebuano as well as in Caviteño. So another thing that caught my attention was the word palabra being used to mean language in this essay. So I'm not sure if this is just in literary pieces or if it also occurs in conversational Caviteño, but I realized that in Tagalog, which influences the Chabacano in Cavite a lot, they do use the word salita or palabra to mean language. So for example, in Tagalog, you can say Tagalog ang salita nila sa Manila. That means that the language spoken in Manila is Tagalog. However, in our Chabacano, in Zamboanga, we would never use the word palabra in this manner. Palabra always means word in Chabacano de Zamboanga. But aside from all this craziness, isn't it fascinating to be living in these times where we can observe a language such as Chabacano from afar? I mean, I'm really happy to see groups, private groups, or private organizations hosting these activities to reinvigorate dahil sa baka na in Cavite. And that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Muchas gracias.